asked me, Barry is one of the organizing committee for this event. They said, what about playing a Chinese piece for Chinese New Year? But to start off, so this is not on the program. But this piece is very, very well known. It was first composed by a Taiwanese composer, Tony Wong. Now, he actually is the most famous composer in Taiwan. And after he wrote this piece, it was first performed in 1973 by a singer called Chen Fenlan. Then later on, that was introduced to the whole of Southeast Asia. Then later on, it was also sung by Theresa Chen. I think all of you know Theresa. She's very well known. She died of unexpected death when she's in the top of her career. And she actually first sang it in, I think, 1977. And subsequently, actually, the song made into the platinum or the gold, the top of the chart of Hong Kong and Taiwan. So this is a folk melody. I think I'll dedicate it to all of you for Chinese New Year. Thank you. Thank you.
don't know about you, but I really enjoyed the Dr. Tan's performance. Any request for an encore? Well, we shouldn't tire him out.
Maybe I can play a Scott Joplin. It's a contemporary American music.
Oh, American music. African music. Okay, good. Do you
it's
any?
A ragtime.
Okay.
But this is an unusual one. It's dedicated by Scott Joplin to his wife, who died 10 weeks after his marriage. It was dedicated to him too.
Okay, still, Dr. Tan, please.
Okay. I think you all know this piece because it's actually quite often broadcasted over FM 92.4.
Thank you.
last one called the Farewell Waltz. This waltz is written by Chopin. Actually, it was written dedicated to his fiancée, Maria. They fell in love and it was betrothed to him, and then they were engaged to be married. But then the father of Maria, the count, was feeling that Chopin was too poor and had to travel a lot overseas to give concerts, and also his health was not good. So they asked the daughter to write a letter to Chopin to make the engagement null and void. So Chopin was very sad. So he bundled up all her letters and put it as a sorrow. And this piece was written as a farewell piece to her. Which is night music, nocturnal. It's supposed to play at night, indeed at night. It's a little bit like serenade, except the time is different. Serenade is played at a different time of the evening. So actually, Chopin actually developed the nocturne to a very high level. This particular nocturne, which I'm glad I want to play for you, is actually incorporated into the ballet called Les Sylphides. It was orchestrated. Les Sylphides has two waltzes, nocturne, a prelude, and a mazurka. So this is a very beautiful, for example, the famous
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Tan. On behalf of the Faculty of Science, I would like to thank actually Office of Alumni Relations. I think the Associate Director is here, Irene C. Is she here? Yeah, she's at the back. Yeah, thank you very much. And also the whole team of Office of Alumni Relations who give us the support in the auditorium. I would also like to thank the Faculty of Science, the Alumni Relations team led by Tay Kiat Ling, and then Perry, Manjit, Lai Ching, and Bada, who is the film man, and also Yin Ping and Lai Yi, who come and help us. And the most important is to thank you all for coming, and really appreciate your support. And before we go for the dinner, I forgot to mention Prof. Chia. Of course, Prof. Chia is the mastermind of this event behind all this. We actually courted Dr. Tan 2 years ago, and when we visited Nian Kongsi art exhibition, when we met Mr. Ang and Mr. Chua. So I'd like to present a token appreciation. It's a NUS tie to Dr. Tan.
Tune again, because apparently this is not supposed to be here at this. I was suggesting why not they just leave the piano here.
Okay, you must be hungry now. Please adjourn to outside and enjoy your dinner. Thank you very much.